Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel, and welcome to episode 4 of Uncharted 2. So, unfortunately, OBS decided to, or my microphone didn't work throughout the whole recording. I actually just finished recording episode 4, so this is future me. Somebody else that I follow on YouTube actually had this exact same problem just happened to them, so maybe it's an OBS issue. So this episode will have no commentary, unfortunately. I'm not going to go back and record it, and I'm not going to do a voiceover because, well, frankly, I just think nobody really cares, to be honest. So, yeah, this one will have no commentary, but I'll still be there. So, unfortunately, I still hope that's okay. But thank you so much for being here and joining me, and I hope you enjoy this episode.
Find them!
This isn't good.
Shit. They must have gone right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
I'm a little more worried about us right now.
over here!
Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry.
Yeah.
Ah!
Nate, get away from him!
Here we go.
I think the coast is clear. Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
We better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
Gonna get us all killed! Can't do this.
Just go!
Whoa!
Oh.
I think we're clear.
Oh, look up.
I got you!
You're gonna be okay. Stay with me.
Holy shit!
Come on, this way! Ugh.
Open the gate!
Heads up! Elena!
Oh!
get out of there!
Hey, over here!
Don't give up now, come on. Joking. Oh. Come on. Come on. Up the stairs.
Come on.
Oh. All this effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice.
Nate?
Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe? What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
So, this little man is Drake.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Here.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Run!
Stop there!
He's here!
No, go! Son of a bitch! You won't get involved! You alright?
Yeah.
Keep going!
They're awfully close, Nate!
Watch out! Elena, don't stop!
Never better. You?
Nothing I want to hear. Okay. I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
Nah. I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate, shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Right behind you.
Spread out!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
Did you find anything?
Nothing
Gotta
yet.
Get a gun.
Yet.
Nothing here.
See ya. Now we're cooking.
Huh? I saw something. It was nothing. Huh? What was that? He's over here!
Oh, great. It's all clear.
All right, let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
I don't know if I use the word impressed. See anything?
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found.
Matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's blocked from the other side.
All right, I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea. All those years in the circus are paying off.
Yeah, very funny. I may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars.
Any luck with that door? Hey, why don't you be a gentleman and open this door?
Stand back!
Almost!
There we go! Try it now!
Okay. Oh. Now I'm impressed. Oh no! Hey, we got company!
Crap!
They're up there on the left!
Left, right, they're everywhere! Open fire! Stay low! I think that's all of them.
Oh no. Look out behind us.
These guys don't quit. I can make it. Ugh!
not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that. Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now, I'm going down there alone.
No, Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking...
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right. I'll see you when... Well, when I see you.
She's taking the easy way down. The smell of train yards in the morning. That'll do it. Get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. I could get this old thing moving. Get any worse. Shit. Oh, this is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Train's gone, Chloe's on it. Elena's nowhere to be found. Now these two mutants show up.
Answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on. Almost there.
Thank you. us have Chloe in the front car. Sorry, boys. Just needed to punch your tickets. Damn it, it's locked. I gotta find another way forward.
I see him.
He's over here.
Over here.
Heads up! Good night, boys! Tank? What the hell do they need a tank for?
In there!
That noise.
Oh, no way!
I gotta get off this thing.
Oh, my God!
get out of here.
Damn it. I have to find another way.
Uh. after him! Move him! Take him out!
Here they come. One of those mutants. Aim for those straps. This guy's toast.
Send in the gunship!
She's not you again! Helicopters!
want to take on a hello? Time to fight fire with fire!
Well, we can't be too far ahead.
You won't get past me.
No, I'll just go through you.
Saved my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, Nate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on, we don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you? What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Just
rescue Chloe. Brilliant. Like they used to. Shit! What else could go wrong? This one holds. Oh man, I'm so tired of climbing shit. That's not a good sign. Firma.
Search the wreckage! It has to be here somewhere! Or something.
Mm-hmm. think I saw something. Ah! Oh. He's alive!
Wait, I can climb out over there. I'm either gonna bleed out or I'm gonna climb out.
Thank you.
Shit, it's cold.
Emma, call a Sergeant Thompson. Shepherd's all you. Come on, the topper.
How did I get here?
Kadiche, Kira Jurumbulega di Cheo Mare. Kira Mashi was so de Chambore.
How long have I been out?
Yeah. Tom.
Thanks.
No.
That's plenty. I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Ya lang.
Thanks.
Yeah, kira debo yinbe. Yeah. Sure. Shepherd Karan Gudesha. Sure. Ko Karanim de Kejeshi Gudesha.
The hell am I?
Sure. Yenyam de Sho.
Guess I'm supposed to follow him.